Hello guys, I'm coming to you with a quick date outfit of the night. You can see I changed my hair a little bit. I decided to give myself bangs. So this dress I'm wearing is this little fitted bodycon dress. I got it from H&M for only $12.95. And I'm going to pair it with, for a color block effect, I'm going to pair it with these shoes that you've seen in my haul. If you watch my other channel, I got these at Burlington for $19.99. I'm just wearing it with these earrings here, little stones, like pineapple shape. I got them from Forever 21 like a year ago. I'm also wearing this watch here from Kohl's and this bangle. I had it so long, I don't really remember where that's from. So let me show you how it looks. Okay, and it's a little warm right now, but in case it gets chilly, I'm gonna wear this black blazer that I got from Forever 21 like last summer. And if I get chilly, I can complete the look with this. Yeah, this is when the first Bad Boy movie came out. Shy Guy, what was her name? Diana King. I think it said Diana King. But yeah, this is the night I use for my workout iPod to keep me motivated. But this is the look. If you like it, please thumb up and subscribe to my channel for more outfit of the day and night. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great night.